any year you take the question paper from past 30 years, at least 20 questions are from these two subjects. So it gives you that edge over others. And nowadays, if you see the trend from the past 3 years, 4 years, environment has been given high importance. This was because of merging the IFOS exam with IAS prelims. So I think these three subjects should be given prime importance. And history you will learn. So no matter what, history you will learn. You can, I do not suggest this, but in case if you can't complete these few priority wise lists, skip medieval history. It's okay. You might hardly get around 2 questions, you can sacrifice. No problem at all. But these subjects, they polity, geography, environment, economics. Half of the question paper is from these subjects. So if you are thorough with this, I think you can increase your chances.